This my second vlog. I have a twin sister, if you guys don't know. She just wasn't here for Hawaii because that was my long trip. And now we're in Madrid. Just had a 12-hour plane flight, and it's 9 hours apart here from where we live, and it's Tokyo. So we're like tired. So we just got a coffee, and it's like 7, but like that's okay. It's like 6 or something. It's so pretty here. I love Spain, guys. And we're at this cute little coffee shop, and we ordered a pink chai.
Guys, we got a pink chai. Amaya, you taste test. It's so pretty.
Just want to say this coffee was horrible. Do not recommend.
Hey guys, so I ate for dinner some baguette, but now we are going shopping, and there's this really cool thing for a good thing list. Oh, it just gone up. Oh my god.
Hey, y'all, we're at
bless myself.
We're at Primark, and look at how big it is, guys.
And this is just one story.
Like, the whole down story is just Christmas stuff.
Yeah, just Christmas.
And then there's like five other stories.
And it's crazy.
And then there's like shoes.
Like, this is a serious matter, guys.
Hey, y'all. So right now we're in shopping. We'll do a shopping haul when we're done. But right now we're in
Mayor
or something. And it's really famous in like history.
And they're opening Christmas market Sunday,
not today, but
they have them all set up, and it's super pretty.
Girl, they can't see like that. All right, guys, let me give you a full tour.
So here it is. Those are the Christmas markets that are set up. Yeah. It's giving. But yeah, we love it. Yeah. Like, imagine living here and going with your friends shopping every day.
You wish, Ale. I'm just kidding, love you guys.
Hey guys, long awaited haul. So we just got a couple of stuff from Primark because it's the cheapest and we didn't really have time to go to any places because we're so jet lagged, we just want to go to bed. But first up, I got these adorable green slippers. They're literally so cute. I'll try them on for you guys once I change into my PJs, but they're so cute and I love them so much. They were €8, about like $8.50. And then we got a couple more things. I don't know if I have the right choice because we already tried these two out. This one is actually really good. It's just like a sheer lip tinted balm thing. It's pretty. I like this one. The lip gloss, the applicator feels like pokey and it lasts for like 2 seconds and it's not that great. Don't recommend this. Do recommend this though. This one was €4, so like $4 and something, like 25 cents. Then I got this brush. It's for I'm guessing contour and highlight. Contour and highlight brush. And yeah, we'll probably use this when I get ready with me tomorrow. If I do that. And then we got this lip liner. It's not really the shade that it looks like it is. It's definitely more pinkish. Everything just looks so different on camera. And then just some stuff for my little sis. But this is all I got. So yeah, let's change into my peaches now. Hey guys, I got my haircut. No, I'm kidding. I just wanted to like experiment how I'd look with bangs. I think it's actually pretty cute, but my mom will never let me get bangs. Because you have to cut them so often. And it takes so much of your hair. But honestly, it's giving. By the way, these are not prescriptive. They're from Shein Blue Light. So I don't haunt my eyes while watching Jane the Virgin. I literally love that show, guys. 10 out of 10 recommend. There's so much drama. Just wait till you get to season 3. It gets bad. It's kind of sad, but no spoilers. You guys will just have to see. Okay, guys, this is before my pajamas, but this is kind of... I'm still going to wear these in my pajamas. But we're going to do a quick little transition. Hey guys, we're gonna get into my PJs. 3, 2, 1. Okay, got the prettiest twins time. Here are my PJs, Ross, Sheen. I'm gonna do my homework, read a book, and yeah, good night guys, love you. Sorry about my cringy sis.
I know guys, I'm your favorite.
Anyway, I have my little seedling. I got from Miniso 2 months ago. It's going to be my little travel one because it's nice and compact. I'm also going to do some catch up on some homework. Listen to music. Maybe read a book, most likely just watch TikTok. And then go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Madrid. It's like 10:30 and I like just woke up because of the time change. It's really hard to wake up since it's like 2 in the morning where I live. Okay, so I have this fit check. Shein, JBL, Shein. You'll hear me saying Shein in a lot because I got my clothes for this trip on Shein. And then my pants. From Ross, they're super cute, like cargo, not jeans, but like, you know, these type. And that's my fit. So I don't know if I'll wear these, probably not. Oh, and then I'm wearing a claw clip from Shein too. But yeah, that's my fit. And I'm going to get breakfast right now. I don't know where, somewhere, but yeah. I'm gonna wear this jacket from Costco. It's gonna be kinda cold. Here's how it looks. And this jacket is an extra small. It's a little long, but that's okay. Elena's like really tired of that. She's gonna show you the whole thing. Show the fit. Hey guys. So my shirt is from someone who gave me it. Pants from Amazon. and jacket from Amazon, and I'm so tired, even though I slept like 10 hours.
Jacket from Costco, guys.
Oh, yeah, come from Costco. And we just ordered breakfast. We got an avocado. There it is. Try it. Is it good? It was like $5.
Cool.
Hey guys, so done with lunch, and we're gonna get some breakfast now. But I guess it's been over. But the ones we watched literally sucked. But yeah, we're gonna get back at it. Yeah, and we got this raspberry
chocolate bowl.
Let me try.
We've already tried it before.
So good. Scrumptious. Okay, y'all, so right now we're at this park. And it's super cool. Let me show you guys.
Like a park, but it's like, I don't know what to call it. But it's really pretty.
So we got lunch. We got some chicken tenders and fries. So, yeah. We're gonna try them. Sorry guys, I look really bad right now. Yeah. Okay. Yay! It's like an egg. A what? An egg. Let me try. Why is the camera quality bad again?
Hay una salsa. Esta salsa es muy buena. ¿Quieres?
An 8. Okay. Nice.
Guys, so we're at Puerta del Sol.
Here, shopping mall.
Shopping mall.
Okay, so my mom, she got this eyeshadow. It's a purple.
It was 5 3 get 3 free. So she got 6 for $18. This kind of blue sparkle. They're really pretty, like, blonde. Like this, purple. Like purple.
Kind of looks
like
a blue
bar. Yeah. It's not. And this green.
This green is actually so
pretty. It's like teal. That teal. She gets like the least non-neutral colors.
My mom loves her poppy eyeshadow. Am I right?
See.
Mm-hmm. And then lefties. My brother got super mad because we took like going mad. It was so high tech.
Okay, so we got these knockoff Uggs.
We got brown too, but they're on my steps.
And then we got this super cute shirt. That's it.
Yeah, bye guys.
Bye, see you later. Sorry, we forgot to record like basically half the day. But we basically just ate dinner, walked around, went shopping.
Y'all did not
I don't recommend
Honest Greens.
Honest Greens is good for breakfast, okay? If you want to go for breakfast,
like,
go.
They have acai bowls and avocado toast, but they don't have that for dinner, so. And the dinner's actually like, horrible. The dinner,
so, yeah, it wasn't too great. And, sorry guys, my hair is literally so bad. And we got our nails done. It was only seven.
It was 5 for me.
It was 5 for Maya, 7 for me. I got a manicure and she just got her nails painted. But I got this white with an accent nail. And it's like a pinkish. Green, it looks orange, but it's pink.
Green and red because
to match Christmas and I have a Goyo concert. And I want to seem festive because she's making us wear all black, which is not festive. So I'm on.
And it matches. The slippers, wait,
guys, look at my screen, my wallpaper, wait.
Oh, Christmas, yes.
I love Christmas, y'all.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna try to sleep. By the way, yesterday we did not sleep well.
We slept at like 1 a.m. and it's already like 11:30 and it feels like it's 7. So, well, up to you guys in the morning. We're probably only gonna be sleeping like 3 hours, but that's okay.
We have a flight.
I have a flight tomorrow at like 12, and we're gonna get to the airport at 9 because supposedly the VIP lounge, Sala VIP, whatever, is really good. And y'all, wait. Yeah.
And then we're gonna
drive 2 hours to go to this town. Honestly, guys, I recommend Madrid. It's really cool. Spain, in general, like, the cities in Spain are so cool. I love Spain. But I don't know about the next place we're going. We're going to Morocco and a bunch of places in Morocco.
Yeah, wait, let me brush my hair and show you guys.
But I'm a city girl, so I don't know if I'm gonna, like, where we're going to the towns and stuff. But, oh, yeah, we'll see you tomorrow.
Wait.
What?
I wanna see my hair brushed out.
Yeah.
Okay. This is... my hair is getting so long, and I don't think it's giving. You guys think I look better with short hair?
You just look better with your hair brushed out.
I just look good with my hair short.
Okay, guys. Uh-huh. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I already showed you guys this show. Now I'm at. But I recommend going to Lefty's. It's so cute. They have such good stuff. It's really big. It's really big, kind of stressful. But it's definitely worth it because they have super good clothes. So, like, I'll tell you guys the price. So, we got this for €6, which is, like, basically $6 because they don't have tax here. And yeah, you'd pay like $20 in California for this, and it's really good quality, super cute. We got knockoff Uggs for $10. Wait, that's crazy. Okay, we'll update you guys tomorrow. I'm probably gonna get anxiety when I sleep because I just get anxiety when I like can't sleep, so I'm just gonna keep the light on. That's all I feel tired. Bye.